Let's begin with making the insect attractant. Ingredients: 1 gallon of coconut vinegar, 500 milliliters of molasses, 300 milliliters of fermented plant juice. Materials: stove and pot, wooden ladle, container. Bring the coconut vinegar to a boil and then remove it from the heat. Add 500 milliliters of molasses and set aside to cool down. Add 300 milliliters of FPJ and mix well. Once that's done, let's proceed to the truck. Materials: natural insect attractant, plastic bottle, cutter or scissors, rope, straw, or tie wire. Cut out holes on the side of the plastic bottle. Make holes on the side of the plastic bottle. Make a smaller hole on the cap, enough for a rope, straw, or wire to pass through. Pour at least 40 milliliters of NIA at the bottom portion. This will be used to hang the bottle in trees or stick poles around the area for crop production. Dispose of the trapped insects regularly and replenish the trap with insect attractants.